are 3DS games still being made? When the Switch was released in March of last year, everyone mistakenly thought that meant the 3DS would soon be discontinued. With that in mind, Nintendo has a bunch of releases planned on the 3DS for release in 2019 and beyond. So keep hold of your 3DS, as there are still more games on the way. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.